I know young niggas who tryna get paid, hopping out big bodies in a Chevrolet. I know young niggas who tryna get paid, hopping out that candy paint with that big bang. I know young niggas who tryna get paid. 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 Hey, what's up, YouTube? Back with another video, man. Enoch777. Hope all is well. Shouts out to everybody out there. Y'all stay out of the way, stay focused and balanced. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. The title of the video is going to be about what do you see out of the corner of your eyes, right? You just seen something, you just noticed something. That's the title of the video, so hopefully I can help you out. If any of you out there have a question about this video because you feel like you are seeing certain things out of your vision, so hopefully I can help you with that once again. But yeah, so let's start off with the eyes. It's a lot to it, man. It's a lot of different stuff that we actually can get a hold of at this point with the two eyes, right? Eyes are electronic. We are electrical beings, right? We are robotic beings, right? In a sense. So with me saying this, we are technology. Now going on beyond that, with your eyes, it is just like a camera with a lens. That's what it is. It's more powerful than that. So what it can actually do is zoom in, zoom out. It can focus. It can widen. It can go in, become smaller, right? That's what the eyes can actually do. It can also target certain things, right? Just like what it's doing right now with the face detection, with me making this video, it can do that. It's a box, you know. It can do that. It detects something. So this goes along with what I'm trying to say. So for some of you out there, you may be home and you by yourself. You may start to tap into certain things, right? And this is using these eyes. So you may all of a sudden start to see something happening and taking place. You say to yourself, didn't I just see that? What was that? Go back again, do that again, because I know I'm not tripping, I'm not paranoid, I'm not high or anything. So I can see it, I know it's there, I'm not tripping. What was that? I was just outside the other night and I seen stuff flying around. The same exact thing that I am depicting to y'all. So this is what your eyes actually do. I know the last place that I stayed at, guess what? It was infested with spirits all around me, but I had my angels and I had my guides around me too. So I was protected, but that's why I would just be spacing out and I'm wondering why I'm looking at the corner of the wall. It's because something is there. So yeah, the color is black. It's smoky, shadow figure, right? What is this? They are shadow people. That's what it is. This is what you've been seeing this whole entire time. Being that you can see this, this means that you just unlocked the vision, because other people can't see it. You know, they'll think you tripping, but they don't know how powerful this device is, or should I say these devices, the eyes. But yeah, that's what it is. The jinn spirit, right? That's what you can actually see. So this is me coming to you and telling you that you have certain spirits here that don't have access to
if you want to say, to live in a body. So what they do is they wander on the outside, right, in the background, right? And this is what you are tapping into. Think of it this way. With you watching a scary movie, right, and somebody is about to get killed, what do the serial killer actually do? Well, they run from side to side in a dark hallway, a dark room. Go over there, then here, they get closer to you, and then it's in your face, right? This is what I'm trying to tell you, what you are actually seeing out of the corner of your eyes. So that's what it is, man. This Enoch, that's a quick video. 777. Peace. I'm out. Love y'all.